officers were known as the Devadasis, meaning servants of the gods, and the Rajavasis, the courtesans of the state and the kingdom. The dance itself divided into two parts, the Nitya and the Nitya.
Thank you very much, Mr. Subramaniam. Now, question number two. When I went to the south for a vacation, I asked the locals around, who do you consider an idol? They eagerly said, Rajnikant. So can you please tell us something about it?
Rajnikant is considered as a god in the state of Tamil Nadu because he's a very good and humble person. He has rose from an old respected family and he was a bus conductor, and from there he rose to be a superstar. The most films which I've seen are Robot and Linga.
Oh, thank you very much, Mr. Subramaniam. A big hand for Mr.